Brace yourselves, ladies and gentlemen, because today I have found a tool that lets you generate an unlimited number of images and videos absolutely free. Yes, you heard that right. Unlimited and free. And you can also edit images like Nano Banan or Sea Dream 4 with high quality results. If you are a content creator, then this tool is going to help you a lot because along with images and videos, you can also create scripts, simplify them, or do everyday tasks that you normally do on ChatGPT. But this is free and without any limits. You can generate stunning images like this. As you can see, the quality is absolutely top notch. You can also edit images and even create different angles from a single photo. And the best part is, it's not heavily censored. On top of that, you can create amazing videos like this. So honestly, this could be the ultimate all-in-one tool for content creation. And in today's video, I will show you how you can use it. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. All right, the name of this tool is Qwen, and guess where it's from? If you guess China, then you're absolutely right. Honestly, guys, China is giving everyone a serious run for their money by dropping one open source banger after another. Now, you can also download and install Qwen on your computer and run it offline, but for that, you'll need a really high-end PC. And not everyone has that. So instead, we'll be using the online method. To get started, simply click on the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you'll see an interface that looks like this. As you can see, it kind of looks like ChatGPT. Well, it is a chatbot after all. But the cool thing is, with this, you can not only chat, but also create images, generate videos, edit them, and so much more. Now, once you click here, you'll be able to select the models. I'll just keep it as it is since this is the most advanced model available. All right, let's generate some images first and see how good they are. To do that, click on the image generation option. Next, let's give it a prompt. I'll paste this one right here. And by the way, if you want a detailed guide on how I create my prompts for thumbnails and other images, just drop a comment saying prompt and I'll share my full step-by-step guide with you. Now let's change the aspect ratio to this and hit generate. And here's the output. Just look at this image, guys. It looks very, very good and super high quality. This is exactly the kind of image I was looking for, and Qwen generated it perfectly. Now, I know it's not as detailed or as hyper-realistic as some of the other paid image generators, but hey, it's totally free, so I really have no complaints. Honestly, this looks like a scene straight out of an animated movie. Just imagine the kind of animated kids' stories you could create with this, especially if you turn images into videos. All right, let's try one more. This time I'll paste this prompt and hit generate. And here's the output. Now this image looks really nice, and as you can see, Qwen doesn't seem to have the same restrictions as other generators. For example, if you pasted this prompt into tools like Nano Banana or Midjourney, you'd immediately get a content hound warning. But here, the image generated just fine, and it actually looks very realistic. I wouldn't say it's completely uncensored like Sea Dream 4 or Flux, but it's definitely not as heavily censored either, which is a nice balance. Okay, let's try one more image before moving on to video generation. This time, I'll give it this prompt and hit generate, and here's the output. Wow, this one also looks fantastic. It perfectly captured that documentary style vibe I was aiming for. Honestly, I'm very satisfied with these results, and I think you guys should definitely give this tool a try. And now, let's generate some videos with Qwen and see how good it really is. To generate videos, click on More and then choose Video Generation. Now, let's give it a prompt. I'll paste this one here and hit Generate. The best part? It starts generating the video instantly without putting you in a queue, which is really nice. And here's the output. Now, this video actually looks pretty good. It's not something extraordinary, but it's definitely not bad either. The motions look smooth, there aren't any weird distortions or morphing, and the background blends with the subject quite well. Honestly, I think the overall video quality could be a little better, but apart from that, it's a very solid result. And here's a quick tip. If you generate videos in smaller aspect ratios, Qwen tends to produce even cleaner and better results. Let's try one more video. This time, I'll give it this prompt, then change the aspect ratio to this, and hit generate. And here's the output. Now that's what I'm talking about. This video looks absolutely gorgeous. Honestly, it's on par with some of the biggest paid AI video generators out there. The motion looks super smooth, and that slow camera rotation just takes it to the next level. With this, you can easily create short documentaries for YouTube Shorts, TikTok, or Instagram. You just need to be a little creative. And with unlimited generations, you can keep generating until you get exactly the result you're looking for. All right, let's try one more before moving on to the image editing feature. For this one, I'll paste in this prompt and hit generate. And here it is. So just look at this, folks. This video looks absolutely stunning. It honestly feels like a scene straight out of a documentary. The cub looks really cute, and the overall jungle vibe matches perfectly. And the fact that this is completely free with unlimited generations is just blowing my mind. Now, as you might have already noticed, currently it only supports text to video. There's no option for image to video yet. Hopefully, they'll add that very soon. And now, let me show you the most interesting part of this tool, the image editing feature. Let me tell you, this is really on the same level as Nano Banana, and in some cases, it's even better. To edit images, click on the Image Edit option. Next, upload your image here. I've uploaded this one. Now let's do some editing. In the prompt, I'll write this instruction to turn the hair red, and then hit Generate. And here's the output. As you can see, the hair has been changed to red, while everything else stayed exactly the same. It did an amazing job. But let's be honest, almost any AI image editor can pull this off, right? So let's give it a real challenge. I'll upload my image here, and this time, I'll ask it to create a side view of this picture. In the prompt, I'll write the instruction and hit generate. And here's the result. Wow. Just look at that, folks. It created a perfect side profile while keeping everything else the same. The clothes, body type, pose, hair. Everything matches perfectly. This is next level stuff. Honestly, I wasn't expecting the result to be this good. Now, if you try to do this with Nano Banana, they won't even let you because it violates their content policy. But here, you can do whatever you want. It's not heavily censored, which makes it way more flexible. I'm telling you, this is a very powerful image editor, and with a little creativity, you can create wonders with it. Here's a quick short video I created using clips generated with Qwen.
In the desert sands of Giza, where time wears its ancient cloak and whispers of epochs gone by play in the arid winds, rises a testament to human ingenuity and mystery, the Great Pyramid of Giza. This colossal monument of stone, standing resiliently against the backdrop of a modern world, draws millions each year, their eyes wide with wonder, their minds racing with questions. How was it constructed? What secrets does it?
Pretty awesome, right? And the best part is, you can do it too. So there you have it, folks, an amazing tool to create outstanding content, completely free and unlimited. Now, what are you waiting for? Go try this tool right now and let me know in the comments if you face any issues. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.